Tonight, the Veterans Hall prepares to celebrate a veteran 101.